He transmitted the profound science of yoga in its full depth and dimension.